Hi, Sai, everyone. Katana is carried in a saya. That's a scabbard that's held to the side of the body wearing an obi, or belt. And I got a question from JJSpade81, one of my viewers, and she asked, is there a type of sheath, belt, or anything for them? I can't find any. That's what she said. So I decided to put together a quick demonstration on how Sai used to be carried by the Okinawa policemen, and it was either on the side or on their back. So check out this video and let me know what you think. Okay, so I hope you found that useful. Traditionally, hundreds of years ago, the Okinawa police did not wear the kind of belt that we wear today in karate and kobudo practice. The belt worn back then was a lot wider, and the ends didn't hang like down to your knees. It was more tucked in and more closely to what a kimono belt looks like. So anyways, leave comments down below and let me know what you think. And you know, just remember, size does matter.